inanimate objects sprouted from the ears of all the animals. The zookeeper was perplexed. It was 2 a.m. and he had been masturbating in the break room when a transistor radio emerging from the skull of a tapir flicked on and started blaring local sports scores. All of the objects grew full size and detached from the animal's ears. The zookeeper watched the animals sniff and stare at the various things on the ground. A monkey peed on a toaster. The zookeeper was on the verge of breaking down when from the ether appeared a mysterious man who began to collect each object in a shopping cart. The zookeeper asked him what was going on, and he said not to worry about it. He said he was a hoarder and that he would remove all the things before the zoo reopened in the morning. So the zookeeper watched as the hoarder did just that. The hoarder pushed the fully loaded cart through the front gate. And this is how hoarders get all of that stuff.